Hello there.
I'm off. Let's go.
Thank you.
hatred. Master Otek in flames. Mercy is the Jedi's defense.
Feel my force. Persistence is impressive. Most of my foes have the decency to die quickly. Yes, I arrived before you. Bided my time in the Nebula. Oteg spread his forces too thin. It will cost him his life. And yours. Darth Malgus will be most pleased.
We should meet in person. I can make both sides of your face match.
Yes. This ought to be personal, shouldn't it? I'll see the light in your eyes extinguished. Scurry about our prison. After I destroy your fleet, I'll find you.
This is Oteg. We've sliced the enemy's comm frequency. Kilran's got us pinched between his fleet and the prison's autocannons. The Jedi prisoner must be freed, even if it means losing the fleet. As long as we're between you and Kilran, you're protected.
If you stay here, you'll die. Fall back. Kilran can't stop this rescue.
We'll make a tactical retreat, draw off enemy warships, divide their forces. I'll keep the comm channel open. Good luck.
Next time we stop to catch our breath, let's talk.
Yeah.
spell. Pull in the rear bar. The enemy's taking the bait.
Next time we stop to catch our breath, let's talk. Feel my force. I got your back. Go.
Will make me a daft for this. You came all this way just to die. How pathetic. Have a taste of the dark side. No, it is impossible. I had a destiny.
Pour the enemy fleet into the Maelstrom. Buy your friends more time.
Thank you. course. Now you're all alone. There won't be much left after.
Much trouble from one Republic operative, it almost strains credulity. My lord, I promise to rid you of this nuisance. This embarrassing farce ends here.
Securing the Emperor's prisoner is your only priority. Deal with this annoyance another time.
There's no time like the present, my lord. I'll accomplish both objectives.
I've heard enough from you, windbags. I just wish I could kill both of you.
Glory to the Empire! My honor will be satisfied. My resources. Execute on my mark.
So much left to conquer.
What's happened? I can feel... No. No! What have you done? There's nothing to restrain him now.
You were the one being restrained.
My struggle held the Emperor in check. How did you find me?
Your strength fails. You must be free, or all is lost.
You should be one with the Force, finally at peace.
No peace while you suffer. The Emperor drowns you in black waters.
He wants me to be Darth Revan again, serve him as I did centuries ago.
You served the Emperor? Doesn't that make you a Sith?
When I fell to the dark side, I became his pawn. Sent to wound the Republic. The Jedi destroyed and rebuilt me. I led my allies to the galaxy's edge to destroy the Emperor. We didn't understand his true power. I lost everyone, betrayed from within. The Emperor imprisoned me, kept me alive with Sith alchemy, used me.
You aren't the only one who's lived much longer than normal. How old is the Emperor? How does he survive?
He's seen the passage of millennia. His will to live outstrips age, disease, death itself. The Emperor used me as his link to the light side of the Force, the Jedi Order. Through me, he saw visions. But that same link also gave me influence. I convinced the Emperor peace was in his best interest, tempered his hate.
The peace is lost, The Emperor makes his final war. Stop him. Flee this place while you can. Use the enemy's vessels.
Thank you, old friend. I will finish what we started. So many lost for my freedom. I met Master Oteg. He left to inform Republic High Command of the casualties. They're devastating. My only consolation is to see the Jedi still produce great warriors. Wish I'd had you on my side when I faced the Emperor.
We'll get our chance at him someday. When we do, I won't let you down.
Knowing you're the vanguard of our order gives me hope. My link to the Emperor is broken, but I learned a lot as his prisoner. Centuries of knowledge. I'll share everything with the Jedi Council. Then, I'll end this blasted war and the Sith Empire forever.
How do you plan to achieve this?
There's one secret the Emperor never pried from me. A place called the Foundry. In the wrong hands, it can exterminate civilizations. In my hands, it will save the galaxy. You should return to the fight for as long as it lasts.
Before I go, who was that woman who led us to you?
She was a great Jedi. My most trusted ally. History remembers her as the Exile. To me, she was more.
Your shuttle to Tython is fueled and ready, my friend. It's time.
Goodbye. I won't forget what you did today.
Neither will I. You not only saved him, but you helped spare the fleet additional losses.
The Republic needs all the fleet admirals and Jedi Masters it can get. Stay safe, all right?
Well, there's nothing safe about the path I walk. I'll do my best. Thanks to you, we've taken a great step toward final victory over the Empire. May the Force be with you.